thought the show was absolutely fantastic. We loved the fusion between the Irish dancing, the Latin, the salsa, a bit of the crumping. Oh, I thought it was fantastic.
The dancers are just amazing. You just couldn't pick one out. I mean, it was all just superb.
I was getting like goosebumps when the singer was singing the Lead Me Home. Oh, it was so beautiful.
Full of dance, full of music, full of song. It's just, I can't describe it. It's just phenomenal.
The atmosphere with the audience and the dancers, it's so intense. It's absolutely fantastic. Really, really enjoyable. And it's just worth it because anybody, any age, any race, anything, they just love it.
It's an eclectic mix of different styles of dance, which I think will appeal to a lot of different people.
It was contemporary, it was funky, there was, you know, like the hip hop, the rap, you know, a bit of salsa, and it kind of, I suppose, reflects more modern Ireland, really.
Gets you on your feet, just you want to be up there with them dancing.
Yeah, most definitely.
It's really entertaining.
This is just amazing. It's every inch, every fibre of your body is moving, and the legs correspond. It was just breathtaking.
It's eye-opening and it's just such an amazing experience.
It's nothing like you've ever seen before.
We couldn't stop howling, we were like, woo!
Yeah, we were screaming. We thought we were the only people screaming.
Well, everyone loved
everybody
it.
Everybody was. It was just out of this world. Everybody has to come. I want to come again.
Yes,
can we come again?
Tomorrow?
Yeah, we can come again.